February already and Valentine's Day on the way. So who would you send a bouquet of Valentine roses to? Now, I don't mean a person. I'm thinking more of an object, a role, an experience, an event. Something connected with the National Coal Mining Museum. What is it that you love in that sense of the word? Please send your ideas to voicesinthecoalshed@gmail.com and make your contribution to February's Valentine Sonnet. Thank you.